our anchors. It was Athena versus Athena.
Oh, okay.
And it was just like last hell for each of us, man. He got me.
What do you think about Athena? Is she good? Last.
I feel like she is good on any point in the team, but she benefits from meter. It's all a matter of preference because, like, if you're gonna put her on point, you wanna do fireball neutral. If you're gonna put her on battery, you wanna try to build meter and not spend as much as I do. But she benefits from having meter. Some of her higher damage combos come on in.
Well, here we are in Game On Esports. We are gonna be giving you top three of KOF. Sit comfortably for at least an hour and a half because if it resets, we'll be here further.
Shit. You fight the loser of this, don't
I
you?
I do fight the loser of this. Yes. I just gotta tweet out the
Game On Esports.
Oh, nice fucking conversion into just waiting. You should have grabbed there, though. Fucking crazy ass Sonic.
Slap happy! Oh my god, I love it.
Up. That ass. One thing that Danger Man got me on with that Xanadu is like he would change it up from healing the fucking slap at me to just doing a cradle the fucking baby. That shit was crazy. I'm not used to it. But like I learned the Xanadu matchup way faster than I learned the Tanku one.
I just call him Pillow Guy.
Pillow Guy?
Yeah, I just call him Pillow Guy. It's much easier to say.
Like, one thing I noticed is Danger Man's really weak to Kento for some reason when he's playing Choi. I don't know why. I was able to.
But that Choi is pretty good.
Yeah, I know. It's the most annoying.
It's annoying.
Thing in the game.
It's annoying.
Next to fucking Pelo Man. I like how Danger Man is building meter.
Yeah, no, he's definitely building meter, but he needs to kill Kula.
Yeah, Kula hit heavy with that far C now that it's canceled.
Yeah, unfortunately, he's still got Nakaruru to deal with, so.
Yeah, he put Nakaruru on point against me.
Nice dive punch.
You ever notice how Diaphone plays nothing but waifus? He's just waifu teaming it.
Alright, so Nakaruru is here. Oh, that's a nice color. That's like some virgin color.
That's his waifu color.
That's a virgin color right there.
He was telling me in casuals that Nak is his waifu. I'm like, well, you're playing Athena and she's mine, get out.
That's something. Oh, got him! No super? Okay, sure. You could have gotten level 2 there?
Yeah, that would have done a lot of damage to Nak right there.
Oh, he's definitely. Oh no!
Oh, he dropped
I missed it.
Oh, that could have been so much damage from that. Out of range. Nice.
That was level 2.
Back pedal too. Burn them bars.
Oh, that's plus. You can't be pressing.
That pressure is ridiculous.
Oh, he has to be careful now when he throws the bird. Well, you got, okay, definitely waiting for that bar to. Still pretty close, nice throw.
Meitenku can take this all back, though.
Yeah.
He really can.
He's got 2.5 bars. It's gonna be 3 in a second.
I would be surprised if Pillow Man did not take it back.
He can at least kill Nakaru. Oh my god! Oh, eat those combos! Bam! Aww. Oh,
he could have did so much more off of that.
It's okay. We can do this.
The Super Saiyan spam, though. Super Saiyan. Throw them pillows. Throw them.
I call them Sonic pillows.
You notice how that pillow just kind of parried.
Oh, nice! That was smart. That was brave. Oh, get him! Oh, level 3.
That's damage.
Oh, he's gonna stab you!
The climax, though, he was like, burn the meter, get rid of this hair.
Still alive, he's got 2 bars.
Oh, that was nerves right there. He wanted him to jump so bad. Stop doing that, man. He is not gonna fall.
Oh, yeah, I got it. Nice. Okay. Okay. It's still possible.
If he plays this neutral game right against Athena,
it's still possible. It's still really possible.
Get it. I think he can get it. Yo, the 98 costume doll.
It's Nurse Athena.
Right.
Oh, watch out for the commander. Oh, get him!
Oh,
oh yeah, that's
fine. Fell for the free trap.
Hey, Brian. You have Marvel too, right?
I'm gonna play some Marvel 2 later.
Sounds like a plan, man. Huh? I'm probably gonna have to start driving home after KOF finals, though.
Where do you live?
Canton, Ohio, man. It's 4 hours away. I just wanted to come out and compete, man.
Yeah,
I'm so glad I did, man.
Yeah, yeah. You get to meet like certain players that or characters that you've never played before.
Yeah, no, that was helpful because I'm going to Frosty Fostings
next, next week, right?
Yeah. This was practice for it. I was hoping to win this for fucking Winter Brawl money. I don't think I'm going to be able to win Winter Brawl.
Oh, I said 2 out of 3?
It's 2 out of 3.
I told them. Still grand? Okay. Okay, okay.
Okay.
Okay. What? Right. So it's 1st-2 only, unfortunately, until grand finals.
Damn.
Well, it's not 16, so it makes sense.
Danger Man has. Right.
Okay. Spin, spin, spin. Oh, no EX. Okay.
Danger Man has like one chance to take this back.
Ooh. Oh, okay. Nice throw.
How hard is it to combo off of that dive kick?
It has to hit deep.
It has to hit deep?
If it hits high,
it's not gonna hit.
Unless it's a counter hit.
Oh, okay.
Nice call out there. Diaphone. What you got, bro? Okay, wait for that to end. That's fine. He needs one clean combo. Oh, okay. Jeez. What you got? Oh, what do you got? Nice block by Diaphone. DP.
Damn. Eat this basic ass cooler combo, bitch. Been doing that shit since 02.
It's the same character since forever.
Right? She's even better in this game since Farsi's cancelable. That shit was not cancelable in older KOF.
Alright, we got Xanadu. Nobody really uses this character. Oh, what? Oh!
Yeah, when I saw Xanadu, I was just like, what?
Get him! Oh, slap happy! No. Oh, he doesn't know! He doesn't know! Oh my god, be careful. Please
ever,
be careful.
You ever notice
how, oh, it's over.
You ever notice how Xanadu's jumping CD?
Wow! That was a smart setup there by Diaphone. I'm gonna download that. Oh, shot up there. Ooh!
Trade though, man. Xanadu is on tilt now. Gonna have 200 health left after this. Round 3. Oh shit, 275. My
what
bad.
Do I know about hockey? I have no idea.
Oh.
Oh, oh nice.
Oh, one hit. One hit.
Oh, he's definitely gonna spam the bird. Oh my god! Oh, he tried to use armor! Oh, slap happy! No. Oh, he doesn't know how to block it! Oh, slap! Slap! Oh! We're gonna pray to the gods! Oh! I didn't do anything! Take her! Oh!
I didn't kill though!
Oh, Chip!
The meter.
Oh! Double
KO! Double KO and King of Fighters?
He prayed for the gods!
Shit. It's real now. We got a real match.
Oh, he's got no bar. Oh, they both
he's
have
got
one
bar, and Athena has max. Athena has max.
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Keep her out, keep her out, keep her out. Ooh, oh, ooh, the cancel ooh. Of stupidness. Oh, he can't level 2. He can't, no, he can't cancel that.
Nah, he can't. Not that high.
Oh, he's got 2 bars now. Oh, no. Get him. Oh, you can't press buttons after that. Oh, it's over.
You can actually cancel into level 3. You just have to cancel the DP super early.
That's it. That's it. Only first to 2.
Winner! Good. Jump. Jump in the water. Good.
Oh shit,
I think so.
With Sylvie?
Yeah.
Diaphone want to come commentate with me?
My Sylvie's better than yours.
The boy Diaphone does not want to come commentate with me. What's this hate on TW Kenshi for? Why he hate me?
That's some bougie shit.
I'm about to take
this seat. See better from over here. Both of these characters, well, both of these players are from Canada, and they both play Metenkun. The only difference is Danger Man plays fucking Xanadu, and fucking Russell plays Sylvie. Like, the weirdest characters I can think of. Get my NWA hat on.
Order select. Stage select.
Y'all been playing all day.
Why did you pick the
wackest
stage?
Why didn't you just watch?
Oh. How's this the wackest stage? It's the basic bitch stage.
That's why it's wack.
Two weird characters. Which one wins? Waifu or Freddy Krueger? The dive kick spam. What is this, Yun? Do we have Yun in KOF? That's so annoying to deal with. They're just locked in neutral right now. No one knows how to get in. Oh, that could be something. Momentum is started. The bait. Oh, the drop. What the fuck? How you just gonna drop that, Russell? Oh. He did not cancel into super. Oh, man. Trying to save the meter, probably. It's not too worried. I wouldn't be worried if I was getting them DPs either. Auto combo. The scrub special. Auto combo, boys. Man, I would have mashed DP after an auto combo too. That was so disrespectful.
Now you're learning something.
Yeah, now I've learned now.
What is this, anime fighter? Shit. Get that auto combo trash out of here. That anti-air is so good. Like, it low profiles him, so you can always get counter hits with that. It's so ridiculous. I hate it. And it's you can follow it up with fucking Slap Happy. I don't even know what the name of the move is. It's just fucking crazy. Oh, he can block it, unlike Diaphone. Whatever his name is. How do you just... Oh, you out of range. The Shori Repa, though. Oh. He's taking that one. He dropped out of it? Man, that sucks. I think the other super does more damage. But I'll leave it to the Alice player to know. The safety on that cancel shoulder. Just give him the Akira Yuki. Oh, wow, crouching fucking C. That stubby ass anti-air. Oh. Oh, that's it. Bye-bye, Alice. You ever notice how Danger Man's not playing Metenkun against Russell? I think he's scared. Give him the pillow. Give him the pillow. Just throw another one. He's going to jump after it. Oh, why are you running on that? I do not. There we go. Yeah, running in was not a good option.
How are you still alive in this match? I don't know how.
Yo, the diss though. This boy is like, how are you still alive in this match? Just go crazy. Go nuts. Ain't no one showed up for KOF. What you mean? What the fuck?
shout outs to KOF. Anyways, what we got going on over here? Yo, this AD color is sick.
I feel it.
Alright, so we got this fireball country. Oh, we're gonna block it over here.
You play KOF?
Yeah, I do.
Where are you from, man?
Buffalo, right here.
Oh. Yeah. Why didn't you answer?
We don't have just like me and one other person who plays this game, so I stopped playing it.
Oh.
And then I was just like, okay.
Well, that's how it is for me down in Canton. Me and one other person, I just be grinding out with that same person.
Yeah, no, I can't do that. I'd rather play games that other people play. Anyways,
gotta move to South America or South Korea for that. Get in that Chile action.
So yeah, that fireball is definitely. Russell one, I don't understand. Is this other guy from?
They're both from Canada.
How is Russell?
I do not know.
Gotcha.
Yo, these Canadians be making it look like a Chile tournament with their weird ass characters, though.
Yeah, I play Sylvie, Iori, and Choi, and like
weird ass.
This Choi is godlike. I like this Choi, definitely for sure. He's got like the nice combos. I don't have nice.
I'm just glad that I came out and it wasn't nothing but Iori's, Roberts, and Mai's.
Yeah.
/ Benny's, them two. It gets so boring fighting against the same characters.
Were there any, like, real killers in this tournament?
Diaphone and those two. Diaphone and those two. I got fourth.
Oh, okay. Alright.
Yeah.
Who's you?
Danger Man sent me to Losers. I fought my way up to Losers Finals, and Russell eliminated me. It was so clutch, though. It was so close to the match. I'm just not used to Sylvie and the Tenkun. That's what I lost to. I know how to deal with Alice. Alice is a bitch.
Yeah. My Tenkun is pretty hard to deal with. He's got the Guile Fireball, but Sylvie is just really like, doesn't have very good mix-ups. It's just like block the overhead if you see it, and then keep her out like you see right now. Like, this lane play is like how you destroy this character.
Yeah.
You can't start any offense off of just like a simple block
strike. I was just trying to rush that shit down with Kyo, and like it worked one game. Actually worked both games, but
nice punish. Nice
the third
punish.
Game he was just not letting me rush him down.
Yeah, the problem with Sylvie is that she's got the good DP that leaves you in a safe jump situation.
And those, her crouching B.
Yeah, I know, I love this character.
Her crouching B is really good too.
Yeah, so you gotta really like just lane her out, you can't rush her down, cause that's where you want her. Her normals are that combo. Yeah, Russell!
I think what happened with my match against him is he wasn't used to the Kyo matchup.
So, like, Sylvie, her normals are really good up close, so you want to stay away from her. And she's got, like, no range on her, so you just want to keep her out.
I feel it.
Yeah. So, Xanadu. I like the Xanadu, too. What's the player on the left?
Russell.
No. That's right.
Fuck. Disoriented, man. I've been up since ever. Danger Man.
Danger Man is pretty solid.
He plays them weird characters, though.
I respect that.
I do too, man. That's what I came out here for.
I like the reversal out. Spent the bar on getting Sylvia or get Alice off.
He was playing a sick ass Mantenkun, but against Russell, he will not play
Mantenkun. That backdash has so much speed on it. Wow. Russell doesn't care. He needs to put out a normal to stop Russell's assault.
Yeah, Russell's just rushing that
Russell
shit.
Spends the bar to
ooh, so that's it. That's it. One more mix up. Oh!
Wow, did you just drop? Is that CD?
Oh, wow. No, that's not CD. That's some move with armor on it, though.
Wow, just rocked me.
Just trying to give her a hug, man. You can't blame him.
Danger Man looks a little MF from Russell's taunts and jeers in real life.
I bet.
But I definitely am there if that happens to me. Plus, it was a severe loss. It's a dive phone in the winner's bracket there, so I've been pretty annoyed. I was close, and then you guys turned me on to the three, so.
Right.
Nice combo.
I was actually able to hold my own against Diaphone. It was a real clutch match against him in casuals. But he plays characters that make sense.
Yeah, like it's cool, it looks really good. Nakaruru, despite the nerfs, looks pretty good still.
Nox still has a great rush down game.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Nice combo. I like it. Still got the bar afterwards. Yes. Oh, that's so good. Oh, wow. Good roll off the muscle, though. Yeah, really.
No, damage. Danger Man does not want to lose this.
Yeah, Danger Man kind of let off it. My Cocoon has like a good flash kick, but like
you can tell that Danger Man knows how to fight Mechanical. No, he's not going in, he's not trying to get EX fucking flash kick.
Yeah, nice cross.
Super Saiyan.
Stays alive. Russell with the no block block. Russell, you gotta
that American
the other way to block it. Oh, okay, that's fine. No, I'm not trying to play for you, I'm just saying. No, block the other way. So Danger Man 1-1 now. This is 2 out of 3, so like whoever wins this match gets taken.
Yeah.
Alright, I love the lane play. Let's see if Russell can adapt to it. I know. This is my OTP. So, oh, there's combo, yep. That's not as good as Sylvie's again. Sylvie's not a point character in my opinion. She flourishes when she can burn that bar. That's not a real block screen that slows on a crowd.
I just feel like Russ's pokes are really good with her. But this fucking toy makes no damn sense.
Russell's a Mega Man player.
Oh, okay. So you don't get any punch off that. It's only 0 on block. Which is kind of silly. You can't really use it for pressure. Okay. Those are the block screen, but you just have okay, raw activation.
Oh, he lifted.
Punish
man.
This. Punish this. No, it's not
far.
A combo, Russell.
It's too far.
It's not a combo.
I bet he wanted close C into whatever the fuck he just did.
It's just like close C. Like you can't get.
Yeah.
You can't get close C, 6C or 4. Close C 6B into another few afterwards.
This dude with the no pad location.
Yeah, so like the close heavy punch,
yeah,
and the forward heavy forward like kick, which is the overhead.
No, I know ABC, yeah. D's just numpad notation.
Yeah,
what
yeah,
you
yeah,
mean, dude?
Yeah.
Get that shit out of here.
So like Danger Man's gonna wanna like just wait about 35 the damage as he can, you know. He wants Russell's Alice is playing for
oh, there goes Toy.
Oh, I looked away. So
he looked away.
Yeah, he's gonna get like all of his health back. Kind of want to just like play defensive. Just
see,
to, like,
when you looked away, you gave Danger Man bad luck.
Yeah, but like you just want to like poke at her and like
yeah,
stay
no.
away. So look how much health he has. You didn't do anything.
Right. No doubt.
Okay. Like the barre. Look at block. Oh, no blocks. Okay, what's the mix for Russell?
The mix-up of no mix-up, that's what it was. It just went back to neutral.
Bar Pierce. Yeah, I like the lane play that Danger Man put to work here. Oh, tries to roll against him. Yeah, I can't do that.
I feel like Danger Man's neutral is a bit better than Russell's, but I think Russell's execution in tournament.
Danger Man's blocking in his face.
Yeah!
Oh, DP, get him off me. Okay. Like, Danger Man is playing so well with his lane play. Like,
yeah,
staying defensive. But now there's nothing he can do. He has no health anymore. Yeah, it's gonna happen.
That stubby ass normal still works.
Still at 27 seconds on the clock. Could have kept playing lane. But,
she's gonna get away 100 away from being max. Pretty sure. I don't know. I have terrible predictions when I'm tired.
That's fine. So, this is going pretty good for Russell. He's got a very strong life. Doesn't have too much bar, but I guess even the Danger Man can't really just like mop the floor with the rest of his characters. Spending too much on guard cancel blowback. Wow.
He just
what
wants to
character.
Keep putting it back in neutral and that's not working.
Yeah, he needs the comeback potential. But like this is good because he's got two bars still. He's gonna get a lot of his health back since there's only 44 seconds on the clock.
Yeah. He's definitely gonna have
but
a lot of health.
This is rough though, because like my team can just like throw a fireball. But this is good. This is a good start. Tries to reset him.
One thing I
there
noticed
go. Russell
is,
with the raw activation.
One thing I noticed is Min Tankun really needs meter to be solid.
Yeah.
And
I
if
mean,
you don't jump into that Super Saiyan, then I mean, he's stay away.
He's pretty solid. Wow, that was bait. So smart. Yeah, I like that. With the fireball, though, to make it safe. Russell has got the...
Oh, wow, the grab right through the Super Saiyan.
I didn't know you could grab out of that.
I do not know, but I need to figure out how to do that.
Maybe it wasn't active yet? That was so sick. How fast are grabs in this game? You know, oh, and he blocks the reversal. Wow, Russell playing out of his mind right now. Get in there.
No one knows exactly how fast they are. We're just agreeing that it's in sync.
Oh, really?
So, yeah, one frame startup, maybe.
That was a good trap, yeah. That was really good. Danger Man, good shit with that.
Right. It's going to be a run back with Danger Man versus Diaphragm now.
Diaphragm.
Diaphone. I don't care.
I'd love to stay on. Yeah. I love to commentate with Russell and talk shit at him. No. Yeah, Russell is salty, though. Let's go, Diaphragm!
My bad, bro. That's my fault.
But, like, this is going to be really hard. It's hard to come back in KOF because, like, you're playing the long game in this one. Yay, Athena!
Yeah. Notice how, like, at every major, the brackets reset and the person from losers wins? Like, EVO 2012.
Shout-outs to John the Don for manning the stream. No breaks today.
No breaks.
Just continue switching the shit. Good stuff on him. He deserves some food, man. You deserve a drink.
Grand finals, right?
Yeah. Three out of five, boys.
Three out of five, boys. Anyways, I'm No One Man, commentating the KOF Grand Finals here in the Fighting Game Tournament, Buffalo, New York. I'm here with
TW Kenshi from fucking Canton, Ohio. Ain't no one playing my city except one dude.
TWK. Where's that close to? Canton,
Ohio is like kind of in the center of Ohio, so it's close to Cleveland, it's close to Columbus. I'm 2 hours away from Pittsburgh.
Okay.
So.
2 hours away from Pittsburgh. Okay, that's interesting.
Yeah.
What made you want to come out here?
Because it was only 4 hours away.
Okay, I respect that. Anyways.
And like, I'm going to Frosty Boston's next Saturday, so.
Sweet.
I just wanted to get in that practice.
Yeah, I respect that. So, Diaphone here with Team Waifu. Let's go, Team Waifu!
It's Diaphragm now.
It's not Diaphragm.
It's officially Diaphragm now.
No, we're done with this. Oh, he's playing Nakaruru first. Yeah.
He put Nock first against me in casuals. I think he's just trying to rush that shit down. He does not want to deal with this fucking Freddy Krueger-ass Choi.
Yeah, Choi struggles against... He struggles against like good normal. Wow, that was so cheap. Against strong normals and good anti-airs. So like Nakaruru is too big to get him out of the air. Is it R2B? Is it the punch? No, it's like that's lightning. So 2C.
Yeah.
The 2C will really get him out of the air. And right here is not much punch. Oh, good combo though. He's in the corner too, so he's got
the reset attempt. The reset attempt was nice.
No, no one's home though.
Right. I like it, but just wasn't following it up.
Okay.
Yo, just knock everything down, Russell.
It's okay, dude. It's okay. It's okay. Yeah, like right there. Like, if it whiffs, then, like, you're at the mercy. You know that Diaphone can have a good punish. Right. Unlike Russell. Russell Stover's bad punches.
Cannot connect this device to a USB cable.
Russell's a fraud! Okay, so we got the Xanadu. It's already been shown here that Diaphone has a hard time blocking, but like he's a little girl right now. So
I think he's gonna adapt this match. I think he's ready.
See how he's playing a little defensive there? Yeah.
I like this.
He's picking his spots. He's waiting for Danger Man to do something right now.
Diaphone has such great spacing, honestly.
Wow, what a whiff punish! Oh, nothing after it though. No setup.
Oh,
it's a punish. Yep. Good.
Get rid of Nock. Just burn the meter. Get rid of her.
I like that. He got in there, but he's built some bar still. Okay.
Yo, shout outs to Rumble in the Tundra. Last year it happened on my birthday.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, I couldn't go because my ex-girlfriend's cousin had a wedding and I already promised to go to that.
Darn ex-girlfriends.
Right.
Okay, so this is interesting. I don't know. With the Bergner, Yeah, good jab. With the bird nerf, you kind of can't just like throw her because you're not going to get very far with that. Wow, ooh, nice throw. Nice. What's the mix of after this? Oh, wow, he just, went. That must have been.
Smack him with fucking standing A.
That must have been an execution error.
It might have.
I don't think he wanted to do something that unsafe.
He's probably just fishing for it and just did it. It could have happened like that.
Yeah, it might have been like
muscle
a
muscle memory.
Yeah, that's
know?
A punish. Yes, that's a big punish.
Slap that it is up. A big punish. But yeah. Kula's got four bars. She can turn this around easy.
Yeah, Kula can definitely kill him from combo for sure. As could most characters. Tries to pierce him out of the air. No dice because it's a full jump.
I don't get why he did the.
Oh wow, whiff.
He could have slid or DP.
Wow, what a frame trap. Danger Man must have tried to push something because damn.
He definitely tried to push something.
What? Wow. That was really great. And then Kula says bye bye after that. See you later. Man, his Andy color's so cool. Alright, let's see what we got. Yeah,
nice
get our. And that was buffed in this. Oh wow, bad DP. That was buffed in this version, so that's a bigger hitbox than your character.
Yeah, it does. You know what's weird?
Good super. Wow, that's just so much damage.
You know how Thana can slap your fireballs back at you with the Psycho Reflector?
Sure.
If Kula slaps a Psycho Ball back at Athena cannot reflect it.
Really?
It will break the reflector. It's crazy.
Super weird. Okay, what do we got? Nice combo. It's going to do a very lots of
damage.
Yep.
Climax, boys. Nice.
It's not looking good for our hero. Nice combo. He's going to get a decent amount of life back here. The thing is that, like, now Diphone has one bar. He's almost to a second one. Danger Man does not have that much health, and he has no meter as well.
That purple ass Athena, though.
This is just like, yeah, this is. I can't imagine this is going to be Andy's favor with the reflex and like the movement that she has.
Yeah.
Because Andy has the good slow fireball, but Athena has the fast dive kick, so it's going to be difficult. Nice. The fireball. Yes. Can't get away from that heavy kick. Let's go for the fireball. Nice!
Oh,
nice attempt on the reflect. But yeah, that's a
chip
out.
Damage, though.
And Danger Man doesn't have any meter to blow back that.
He had to just take it. Just take it.
Waifu, waifu, waifu.
I love the waifu team. I love the waifu.
Yo, Tyler. Tyler.
Yo, is he gonna put Xanadu on point?
Yo, Tyler, why didn't
yeah,
you
he is.
Green Athena?
Why would he not pick Green Athena?
Because maybe not like Green Athena.
Like, way to set off everybody's OCD.
It's all about that purple.
Green knock and then green,
green love. Everyone except Athena.
Like, that's so annoying.
Yo, they kind of, they're so green, they kind of blend in with this stage. All the cactus and trees.
I definitely like the attempt to put Xanadu in front. I feel like Xanadu was doing pretty well, but just not really.
Danger Man was telling me he just puts whoever he feels comfortable with in front. He switches out his first two characters and his anchors always the same.
Interesting.
So
yeah,
if he picks Andy, expect it to be anchor. If he picks Metenkun, expect
it's
it to be
infinite.
An infinite block. Yo, that crouching C is way too good.
Yeah.
Like, she just loops that knife all around her. Like, you ain't jumping. You are not jumping, sir.
Yeah, you can't. Oh, well, Choi's not green, so. Anywho, so Choi with the footsies. Now to put in a considerable amount of work. This is a full health knock. Yep, plenty of damage. Rough life for Choi. Yep, gotta hold that safe jump. Is that like, is that, that's gotta be minus, right?
It oh, probably wow, is, but I don't think Danger
wow,
Man knows how to punish it.
Man, Diphone throws.
I think,
finally gets the super cancel. Yeah. So he's gonna get all three hits on this. And the corner. What's the mix? Nice safe jump.
Oh.
No punish, zero punish.
That could have been some damage, too.
Yeah. That trade, that GameStop trade.
That GameStop trade.
Yeah, so let's see now.
I see you dive kicking. Here's 350 for that.
Yep. So, Nakaruru, all three bars fully maxed right here. Almost full health.
Are we going for OCK here,
no,
though? Is this dude going to get OCK?
OCK.
One character kill.
Don't you mean OCV, one character victory?
I don't care. Whatever.
Okay, so DP with the call out there in the corner. Don't jump back away. Wow, crutch fierce. Okay. Oh, wall jump. We out. Oh, if he had a bar though. Yeah, baits the DP there. This is death regardless. He's gonna just gonna get chip shot.
And can't Danger Man call things weird.
Danger Man does have a bar to like guard cancel out if he needs to. But it's just not looking good here.
Yeah, it's not a good situation.
In the first version, Diphone would have just been able to call the bird whenever he felt like it and
right.
chip out, but like now he has to worry about block stuff.
Pre-patch was block so space. Busted. Pre-patch
yep.
knock? Oh my god.
Yep. Wow, so the OCV here looking very, very bad today.
I was actually playing a lot of pre-patch KOF at Summer Jam with Lazy Freddy, and man, that knock is just annoying.
Lazy Freddy's great.
Yeah, he is.
Oh, nice guy. Shout out to Freddy,
right.
wherever you are. I'm Fred, too.
Shout
That's
out
what he said to
Lazy.
Me. I played him in Guilty Gear, and he shook my hand. He's like, I'm Fred. I'm like, I'm Fred, too. And he's just like, whoa, man, that's great. And I'm like, you're godlike.
Right.
What an interesting
He's
guy.
So nice, too.
Yeah. So anyways, last match. If Diaphone takes it, this will be the last match. Danger Man putting his Andy first, completely destroying what you said earlier.
Yeah, I know. That's so weird. Why did... Oh, because he picked Mei Tankun.
Oh, okay. I see. Yeah, that makes sense. Nice. Bird
pressure. I've never seen him pick both on the same team, so...
This is like Shin Danger Man, man.
Right? Yeah. He's just like, I'm on tilt. I'm gonna win this. You are not 3-0-ing me.
Yeah, no, I mean, Danger Man put in a lot of work in the winner set, so like, I would not be like surprised. That can't be plus, like, I don't know the framing, so we'll see. He's really abusing that, so, the iPhone is very, very smart. He's a veteran.
Yeah,
if he knows that's not plus, and he knows that, like, wow, what a good
wow.
trade. The GameStop trade again. If he knows that's not plus, and he knows that Danger Man's not doing anything about it, he will continue to spam it. Just because it's an advantageous situation for him.
Yeah, it is.
With the game, bad game. So who knows, maybe Danger Man's been counter hit by it before and decides not to. Choi has not been putting in a lot of work this whole set. So.
No, he hasn't. It's kind of sad, actually, because this Choi is really solid.
Yeah, rolls out the cross up.
I think he's just on tilt, man.
Good trade for Choi here. Good combo. Coming up. Yes. Great combo. I like this one bar Nakaruru combos.
Right? Getting like 350 to 400 damage.
Yes. Another bar on it on the air economy. No, no combo. Must not have the charges. Diphone does play Choi as well, so he knows all about this character. He knows what he's capable of.
I can tell, like,
yes.
he knows the matchup really well.
Oh wow, he just swerved right through the bird!
He's like, this swerve!
Yeah, there you go. Yes.
I always get hit by that. I jump into that crouching C and like I'm just trying to get out of it, and that crouching B just oh.
Diphone is on the verge of victory here.
Is there a reward? I know. Is there a prize?
No.
No.
It's free entry. How's there gonna be a prize?
I don't know.
Bragging rights?
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh, I ain't playing OST. That's
I like the Mighty Kill play, but I don't know. This is a very steep hill to climb. He's got a lot of bar, so he can just finish it off. Okay, let's see what he's got.
So, like, you know, I was talking to Diaphone, and he just dissed one of his Pittsburgh homeboys. He was like, how did you lose to Rao in KOF 13? You're way better than him. I'm like, dang.
Oh wow, that's a... Oh, I thought he had more of that. Great confirm, great grab too. Yeah, baits it.
He just spamming it, man.
I think Diphone might have checked out. You know what I mean? He might be out of here. Okay. Even though he spent all that bar on nothing, he's listening to the game. Hey!
Yo, you see how that traded though?
Yep.
Man, and Mei Tankun doesn't have any resources to take this back.
Yeah. Oh, man, it's cool a color. I hate this character, but... Dag, yo. Okay,
Yo, watching,
wow, he just walks up to me.
Watching this match has given me insight on how to deal with contention. Just wait.
It's giving me something on my inside, though.
Ulcer.
Yeah. Now they're both playing stupid. The iPhone just wants to, like, finish it off.
Yeah, he's just fishing for that slide B.
He's just like...
There it is. Good games
wow,
to the both
of them. I didn't know he could do that, like, raw.
Diaphone just took this tournament. He steamrolled everyone.
Why you pick Green Nakaruru, Green Kula, and Purple Athena?
He didn't give a fuck about them colors.
Fair. Okay. That's fair. Anyways, good stuff. Good stuff, Diaphone. Ready to play Street Fighter now?
Yeah.
Get that crouch fierce.
Alright, I'm out of here.
Thanks for commentating, dude. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, man.
Alrighty, Street Fighter. Let's go.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
Good shit.
Alrighty then. So your boy, No One Man, hanging out by himself. Woo! There we go. Time for the yawns to stop and KOF to be over.
Alright, Street Fighter Top 8. Get ready for your magic.
Hey man, I'm a fan of KOF as much as the next guy. But this game takes forever. You gotta admit, it takes a long time. It's not the most interesting. This is the kind of game that you have to be interested in to enjoy. So, thank goodness that's done at least.